So we're here in Snowshoe for the last round of the World Cup. Just going to do a quick tyre check on McKenna's race bike. We've got the Kenda Pinner on the front, which is actually a prototype tyre from Kenda at the moment. So yeah, Mick's just giving that a shot at this race. And we've got the Kenda Grandmother on the back, which has been cut down. That's their mud tyre, so we have cut it down. And it's an ABC casing tyre. He's using 28 PSI in the front and 30 PSI in the back.